smells nice. That will be pleased. It would be nice to have a romantic night in. I need to apologize to him. I shouldn't have.
Hello, darling. You're looking very nice tonight. Oh, what's the occasion?
I haven't missed our anniversary, have I?
No, I just thought it would be nice to...
Well, it smells excellent, whatever it is.
When's it ready? I'm starving.
It's pretty much done. I'll serve now.
Emma?
Yes? Oh, sorry.
There's a girl.
There are many reasons why I love you, Emma Gerard. And this is just one of them.
No.
Go on. Tell me.
When I was setting the table, the cutlery needed and the glasses, I just reached over. It's almost funny when you think about it. Sometimes you have to laugh.
That's just it, Emma. You don't think. You can't even set a table, for Christ's sake. You're not even sorry. You just thought it'd be funny to do that, did you? Did you? Did you, Emma? Do you think that was funny?
No.
Did you think it was funny?
No. No.
It's all right. Don't be so scared. I love you.
I love you too.
You need to learn, Emma. Both tried. I can't think of anything else to do. I know it's hard for you, honey. But you know it's for your own good. I don't like doing it. But I just want you to be able to do things properly.
Please stop.
Shh. It won't be long this time, I promise.
Get off me.
I love you.
Oh, no, stop, I'm sorry.
You look wonderful, darling.